Most importantly, Varun, most importantly, why Captain America, yeah?
Oh,
Iron Man is my personal favorite here. But Captain America?
Even I love Iron Man, but I think personal, as an artist, real life mein main bilkul Captain America ki tarah nahi hu. I think Captain America bahut mature hai, bahut sober tarike ke insaan hai. Aur main bilkul is tarike se nahi hu. Inka kirdar nibhana aur bhi kathin tha mere liye. Because to have that kind of control in situations, to have that kind of maturity to show when you're facing adversity was really difficult for me. So I think that's why I chose to voice Captain
America. And aap ek Marvel fan reh chuke hain. And, you know, maine ye observe kiya ki Captain America ke paas basically zyada powers nahi hai. Wo ud nahi sakte. Unke paas funky gadgets nahi hai. Robert Downey Jr. Iron Man ki tarah. Phir bhi Captain America se ek old school lagav hai. But he's old school and yet modern.
But that's exactly why I like him, because unke paas ek cheez hai jo sabhyata, jo culture hai, jo I guess old school cheeze hum kehte hain aaj ke time mein, but I think bahut hi important hota hai ki usse leke hum log aage badhe. To aaj ke youth ke liye, aaj ke bachcho ke liye, I think there's no better role model than him, or there's no better role model to have than a person who sticks on to his culture, who sticks on to his kind of beliefs from the past.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.